Welcome to Gior, home of the very first Artistic Gymnastics Junior World Championships. With 62 nations, 254 gymnasts, and 42 medals all ready to go, the excitement has been building. As well as the qualifying day for the apparatus finals, day one saw the conclusion of the prestigious men's individual all-around final. In a relatively unknown field, who would emerge victorious? Here are your top 10. Diogo Soares is 17 and from Brazil. He won an all-around bronze medal at the 2018 Youth Olympics, so was always going to be one to watch. He certainly swung well on parallel bars, using his height to maximise the line and finishing with a double pike to score 13.391. He had won a silver medal on high bar in Buenos Aires last year and produced one of the most difficult routines of the day here in Gior, impressing with his release and catch moves and finishing with a 13.666, nailing the landing. Unfortunately, he had had a costly fall from pommel horse on his final apparatus, but still scored a total of 77.989. Ninth place was taken by Evgeny Semenyuk, representing Canada. Canada were joined by Ukraine in their group, and all gymnasts rose to the challenge in a close head-to-head. 16-year-old Semenyuk demonstrated excellent execution and composure in this pommel horse routine that was rewarded with 12.8 and a place on the reserve list for the final. Canada moved to parallel bars for their final apparatus in what had been an action-packed subdivision. And Semenyuk rose to the occasion once more to produce an excellent routine. Control in the handstand and using the entirety of the rails. He showed maturity beyond his years, flying high here in the Babsar to score 13 marks exactly. His total after all six apparatus was 78.699. Italy were drawn in the final subdivision, but if anything, the weight had just made them more determined to do well. 16-year-old Lorenzo Casali stepped up when it mattered, performing under pressure, particularly on floor, where he was the final performer of the day. A master of the twist, he included a quadruple before finishing his routine with a triple twist. And his score of 13.566 was sufficient to earn him a place in the apparatus finals. But the all-around competition is about consistency across six apparatus. And he did just that. Here we see him on his parallel bars. Slight adjustment, but no major issues. His total of 78.798 was good enough for eighth place in the all-around, whilst helping his team to a well-deserved bronze medal.
It is Radovic from Latvia, finishes his exercise in the vault. Casali is still doing his exercise on the parallel bars. and Ali Kader Hake from Bangladesh decided.
Sally finishing the routine here, the double front somersault. Many of the juniors here at the inaugural World Championships are relatively unknown, but the Ukrainian gymnast Nazar Chepunyi had performed well at the 2018 Youth Olympic Games, where he placed sixth all around and won a silver on vault. The Ukraine is the home of the reigning Olympic parallel bars champion Oleg Vunyaev, so perhaps Chepunyi had taken inspiration from his compatriot as he completed his routine with amplitude and artistry. He scored 13.666 and also earned himself a place in the finals. He also demonstrated his explosive power with his huge handspring double front on vault, actually his second vault in the competition. Floor was another strong apparatus for him, achieving a mark sufficient for the apparatus finals. Here, the forward tumbling combination with the double front half turn out and the double twisting double back. Huge difficulty from him. Overall, he placed 7th in the all-around competition with a total score of 78.981. And of course, he helped his team pick up their much-celebrated silver medal. Lorenzo Bonicelli from Italy took the 6th spot. The team entered the Audi Arena during the final subdivision and their efforts culminated in a thrilling bronze medal. Here on floor, he began with a full twisting double back somersault, sky high. Nice combination, scoring 13.266 for this routine. He made a huge contribution to the nation's success. Showing flexibility and control. Strength in the press to handstand. And here he completes his routine with a very well executed double twist. Having turned 17 at the beginning of the year, he will graduate to the senior ranks in 2020, and who knows, perhaps an outside chance of selection for Tokyo. On horizontal bar, he put in another promising performance. Good line, high in the straddle Kachev. Stoop in and out handstand. Endo half. On the bubble right now, you're missing it. The racer representing Iceland just finishing this moment. He winds up to the dismount, the full twisting double straight to score 12.966 and a total of 79.115. The People's Republic of China fielded a relatively inexperienced team with the exception of Yang Haonan, who had taken the Chinese title on parallel bars at his national championships, where he also collected an all-around silver medal. He came in with confidence and looked strong in podium training. He started well and was the top scorer of the day on rings with 13.733. sheer strength on display right from the start, controlling the Maltese. Linking the difficult rotations, double front in tuck and in pike. Pressing up to the handstand. Beautiful line. And a double twisting, double tuck somersault to finish. Moving on to parallel bars, he achieved a huge 14.266, the second highest of all on this apparatus, with this astonishing exercise, which drew whoops of approval from the Gior crowd. Here the under somersault. Homma. Oh, so much height in the Babsar. Quite exceptional for a 16-year-old. Beautiful work from Yang. But disappointment struck for him later when he under-rotated on his high bar dismount and had to put his hands down, which proved costly. So with a total of 79.298, Yang had to settle for fifth place all around whilst making four of the apparatus finals. Canada have a talented new generation of gymnasts coming through, and their most successful individual junior today was Felix Dolcy. Beautifully landed vault for him, and he is clearly thrilled. He was crowned five times national champion this year, including the all-around title, and took a silver medal on rings at the Youth Olympic Games in 2018. So all of his dedication is clearly paying off. Here in Gior, once again showed his mastery of this apparatus. Control in the straddle planche. Keeping the cables as still as possible. Swings to handstand. And again, plenty of strength on display. This routine scored 13.666. Second highest of the day. He finished with a double twisting, double tuck. His final apparatus with the parallel bars. Complete concentration as he began his routine. Keeping the hand adjustments to a minimum. Through the Healy turn, the under somersault. Good work from the Canadian. Extension through the shoulders. Tip out up to handstand. Finishes with a double front half turn, just a step forward, to complete his competition with a total of 79.731. One of the pre-event favourites was Japanese gymnast Takeru Kitazono. Having taken five golds at the Youth Olympic Games last year, he was certainly one to watch. And as a third place gymnast, he was unable to take the place on the podium. Instead, it was Ukrainian Ilya Kovtun who clinched the bronze medal. 2018 European champion on parallel bars was once again on form, demonstrating his versatility on all six apparatus. Here we see him on floor, the flares up to handstand. usually associated with a pommel horse. And the triple twist to finish the routine. Great job. Ukraines were on form throughout. And he was equally impressive on the vault. Determined approach. Double twisting Yuchenko. A score of 14.1. An execution score of 9.3. Parallel bars is always a strength for the Ukrainians, and here onto one rail, no problem for him whatsoever with a Healy turnout. Building the difficulty. He will get the opportunity to perform this routine again in the apparatus finals after this performance. Astonishing work from a junior. Feet locked together. And the double front somersault to finish. His team were equally impressed. Consistent across all the apparatus, we see him here on the pommel horse. Swinging high. Up into the handstand. Immaculate in the hand placements. Accumulating his scores around the arena to have a total of 80.264 and take the bronze medal. The young Japanese team arrived in Hungary full of confidence. With camaraderie between them, this first day of competition served as a team final as well as an individual all-around final. And the gold medal was theirs. One of their key members was 17-year-old Ryosuke Doi, who ended up placing second all around. Here on floor, he started with a beautiful double twisting double tuck. And here, complex combination of twisting elements. He had the highest difficulty score of all gymnasts on this apparatus. And will feature in the final at the weekend, hoping to add to his silverware. Show control, flexibility and balance as well as his dynamic acrobatic elements. Here finishing with a triple twist, easily completed. He was also impressive on vault, competing a beautifully elevated double twist in Yuchenko before taking to the parallel bars. Smooth in the swinging elements. Such line and promise. He will be moving up into the senior ranks next year. Tokyo 2020 on the horizon. Exciting times for the Japanese gymnasts. And the double pike to finish. A great job from Doi. Horizontal bar was his final apparatus. Starting in mixed grip. Here, full twisting Kovacs, difficult work, slight hesitation. Got back into the swings well. Super work. Building the difficulty. to add to his final score of 80.447, just 0.227 behind his teammate, whilst edging his compatriot Takiro Kitazono out of a podium position. Only two gymnasts per nation are able to medal in the all-around final. However, the superstar of the day was the diminutive figure of Shinosuke Oka, who offered the most consistent and clean work on all apparatus and is clearly a new exciting talent and one to watch in the future. Packed a punch on floor. The acrobatic elements were clearly no problem for him. His six routines earned the 15-year-old a total score of 80.674, which secured him the inaugural individual all-around gold medal. Beautiful control for one so young. Mastery of the double twist. And a big triple to finish. Great job from Oka. He worked particularly well on the parallel bars where his shorter stature did not affect his extension in the swing. Slight hesitation there. Gets back into his rhythm. With beautiful lines, he was in complete control, demonstrating style as well as upper body strength. Including the difficult buffsar. And a double front half turnout to finish the routine. He concluded the event on the horizontal bar and held his nerve as well as his form to produce this composed and polished routine. The straight Katchev, followed by the straddle Katchev. Difficult work, well executed, hopeful. Winding up into the dismount. Beautiful work. What a moment for this young man. An individual gold to add to his team title and three more apparatus finals to come. Remember the name. I'm sure we're going to see a lot more of Shinosuke Oka in the future. Japan are victorious. Here are the final rankings, confirmation of all the individual all-around results. Interestingly, it was compulsory for every gymnast to perform on all six apparatus to be considered for the apparatus finals, which take place at the weekend. So Shinosuke Oka becomes the first junior all-around world champion, and that's how it feels. It will be a while before he could match the success of King Koei, but who knows, perhaps here in Hungary a new Uchimura has been discovered.